I knew this day would come! Of all our future memories. Oh my God, Dad, you don't understand. I am so happy right now. How'd you find me?
Well, I was walking by another inmate cell and he was listening to this fruity idiot on the radio. And I went in and said, turn that tofu nonsense off now or I'm gonna shank you. And then you said your name was Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris and I said, it can't be. My name is Terrence D'Angelo.
All right, let's get you sworn in. Raise your right hand. I do solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States as interpreted by my immediate superiors in the IAA. My duties may include interrogation, phone tapping, suppressing reports, inventing reports, paying bribes, taking bribes, the trafficking of drugs and arms, the misappropriation of funds, and lying to the American people whenever strategically necessary. So help me God. I'll take your silence as an enthusiastic consent. Congratulations.
Welcome to the IAA, agent. Earpiece working? Good. But because your first assignment begins immediately, I've sent you some coordinates. Get moving and I'll brief you on a route. Okay, let's start with the publicly available facts. The global price of oil per barrel is through the roof. Gas prices at the pump are off the charts. And the agency has been granted limited resources to get the situation under control. What the public don't know is that behind the scenes, this is nothing more than a good old-fashioned criminal conspiracy to fix prices. And we have a leading suspect, the Duggan family. Diamond casino owners and big players in oil and gas. You're headed to the current residence of one Mason Duggan. He's the younger brother of Thornton, who runs a casino. We can see if there's a trail of breadcrumbs and where it leads. You're going to give my team remote access to Duggan's personal computer. Now, if there's something there that links the Duggans to price fixing, they'll find it. Access to our standard issue hacking software on your phone. You're probably familiar with the program. We've been going third party with this stuff for years. Job. Oh, this data is a smoking gun, and the Duggan's fingerprints are all over it. It doesn't tell us how they're doing what they're doing, but get this. They're striking a deal to acquire something from those clowns at the Bureau. I can't tell what it is exactly, but we need to get our hands on it before the Duggans do. Stops to make. The Duggans have been given two collection points by the Bureau. One is at their HQ, the other is at a seized contraband depot across town. You can choose what to hit first. I'll work up some options while you're en route. So, the Bureau HQ might look like it can't be infiltrated, but take it from me, it can. As for the depot, it's essentially just an evidence room. It'll be a lawn, but that shouldn't be a problem. evidence worked. Now, we sent the location of one of their work sites. Find some of their uniforms. If you're surprised the FIB are tangled up in this, you shouldn't be. Yeah, there's almost no species of un-American activity the Bureau hasn't undertaken at some point. Here you're Steve Haynes, at tip of the iceberg. Did you just walk in there and start a shootout? I'm in the next building, you know? I can hear it from here. I'll give you a pass since it's your first assignment. Just get the job done.
Circumstances during the family takeover of the Diamond Casino a few years ago. His son, Ford,
caught. Are you inside? The items you're looking for appear to be an external hard drive and some kind of VR headset. Those are the only items you have authorization to remove. Your file indicates that you run a certain tax-free import and export business. Ever been hit by an FIB raid? Yeah, your wrongful possessions are probably gathering dust somewhere in that depot. That said, keep your eyes on the prize. So, Agent, aside from the worst heat wave in living memory, we're looking at systemic corruption and a conspiracy to defraud the American public. In the meantime, your little visits to the Bureau sent them into full-scale crisis mode. We've got surveillance drones all across the city. There's no way we can operate while we're being watched. The agency does the watching. Find those drones and hack them. If we can trace them back to a base of operations, maybe we can find another clue to what the Duggins are up to. Shit. compensation. We've got to find the DHS and that specifically ring fence for keeping our colleagues at the Bureau in line.
Nobody.
some advice for somebody who spent a lot of his professional life dealing with these stuffed shirts. Be prepared. Sounds like no one's there. There must be a computer of some kind to control the drones. Can you get me access to it? Perfect. Okay, let's see what we're dealing with. Oh boy. These planes are... Oh no, get out! It's a trap! Repeat, exit the building immediately! explosives, but it cannot be as hot as this office. My desk fan just broke. It's not even daytime, for Christ's sakes. Anyway, now you see what we're up against. Ever since we embarrassed him in the Hades debacle, FIB have been out to humiliate us at every turn. And this is typical of the kind of show they run. But like I say, if they're making moves like this, rattle their cage. So let's keep rattling it. Here are your coordinates. Agent Johnson is our principal undercover asset in the Duggan organization. Her disappearance is a major threat to our investigation. I need you to track her down. She keeps a garage across town. Let's start there. operation. Standard remuneration package applies.
Thank God. Did Bernard send you?
Did she just call me? Tell her it's a disciplinary matter.
We need to get out of here, now.
Cartel soldiers, possible links to Maragunta Grande, and Duggan personnel. Both highly dangerous. They are hostile to each other and us. We need to evacuate this area and regroup stat.
Get her out of there. And remember, local law enforcement are not in the loop for this operation. You're on your own. Just don't get caught.
Hey. I thought I was dead back there for sure. How the heck did you find me? Recent GPS locks in my car? That was good work. They told me I was heading to a deal. Figure it's business as usual, no clue they'd need me. I just had time to map it out, and the next thing I know, there's a black bag over my head. I think they were planning to sell me as leverage to the cartel. I don't know what the hell happened. The deal went south, people started dropping left and right. You got there just in time. Shit. So are you new? I don't have to mention you. Thank you anyway. Just give me a second to get my shit together, okay? So I'm guessing you're on the Duggan op? Let me tell you, this stuff goes deep, way deeper than our models predicted. It's got Bureau written all over it. I was so close to putting it all together before my cover got blown. Anyway, here's what I can tell you. The Duggans are putting together some kind of next-gen computer software. That's how they're fixing the price of gas. This thing is exploiting backdoors everywhere, including the goddamn Balsack data center. It's manipulating trade prices, supply, demand, shipment delays, rating agencies, public oversight mechanisms, you name it. It's even pushing panic buying using bots on social media. The Duggans already have most of the tech they need, and they're out to buy even more from the FIB's confiscated items. Whatever's going on, we need to move on it fast. Thanks. Again, hopefully my intel fills in some of the blanks. I'm sure you'll get a copy of the mission report.
Good work today. Now, having successfully undertaken fieldwork in temperatures of over 100 degrees, I'm giving you a direct order to take a shower before your next report for duty. But for today, that was some fine work, Agent.
Thanks.
You're supposed to be here, asshole! Medic!
quiet down the signal soon.
Signal coming through a little stronger. piece of shit!
Go, go, go! What's your problem?
hostiles en route to your location.
Genocidal AI is the kind that just won't flush. Leave it to the Duggins to come and scoop it out of the bowl. And go to the construction site at the Mile High Club. Mason Duggan is making a deal with the Bureau for them to whatever Clifford tech they still have. Okay, these are the same FIB drones we ran into before.
Let's use the back door you hacked to take a look around. Okay, pretty much as we expected. Now where's Mason Duggan? Bingo, Mason Duggan. Yeah, I don't recognize the other guy, but he's definitely FIB. You can tell from the 5 foot pole up his ass. Now, the Clifford Drive must be in that case. That is our primary objective, is that clear? The elevator looks like our best option. Now, you'll need a key card. One of their men must have one. You can destroy the drones or lay low. Just don't let them spot you. These things are weaponized. Trust me, it's not a headache you want.
Oh, shit!
I'm gonna kill you!
Fall back!
the case, don't lose him! He's outbound. Repeat, Duggan is outbound. Get after him, we cannot lose that case!
For some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
Do not lose that case. If you don't get after him, everything we've done will be irrelevant.
Okay, I got stuff to do.
not the case. Because this is what it feels like to have the free world sitting right in your hands. Bring it to the rendezvous.
Loser!
The FIB are kicking up one hell of a stink over here. I've arranged a drop-off for the case in a more discreet location. Coordinates are at the top of Mount Chiliad, specifically in the late Mr. Hertz's personal silo. I left an agency helicopter for if you want to travel on a company dime. We're gonna put this thing to bed for good. That means any trace of Clifford software on the original servers must be eliminated. No data remnants, no residual algorithms, no magnetic representations, nothing. Life Invader bot farm. infrastructure of the Clifford program relied heavily on its mobile cloud servers. Now, there was some basic infrastructure and remnants of the source code on the servers at Mr. Hertz's silo, but not enough to worry about. Our tech guys did their analysis. They deleted what they could, firewalled the rest, and turned off the power. Now, the site you're entering has been mothballed and locked down by the agency ever since the death of Mr. Hertz. Once you're inside, restore the power. I've given you software that'll clear any data remnants from the local servers. We hit each one locally, and we're in the clear. It's possible we blew some fuses during the decommissioning process. There'll be some spares. Go take a look around. Once this mission is complete, you'll get the standard end of project bonus for preventing the collapse of our delicately balanced global order. Juggernauts yet. creepy, aren't they? One of Mr. Hertz's cybernetic weapon systems. Don't worry, they're all offline. They shut down when Clifford died. Or whatever the hell an AI does when you fry its brain. Or whatever it has instead of a brain. I don't know. Okay, our monitoring station reports that the power is back on. Good work. Now get to the servers. every server torched using the software I put on your phone. When you get close to a server, it'll overwrite any residual data as long as you stay in range. It'll also make a final extractable copy of the Clifford data, which will be held by the app on your phone. Your final assignment will be to deliver that copy to me. The original firewalls were taken down as part of our previous operation here. This is just our internal security we're getting past here. So this shouldn't take long. Thank you. looks like you're out. I wish I could begin my congratulations. One of our surveillance assets tell me that someone purchased former soldiers and made their way to your location. We've had reports of these guys operating independently since a doomsday affair. They do not, under any circumstances, die. If they get a hold of what's on your phone, there's no telling what they'd be capable of. provides your reputation.